that movie is about. It's called Savage. It's about a young girl in a futuristic world that is trying to find herself and is on the ship. She gets shipped off to Earth, which is kind of like the slums now, and ends up meeting this couple who teaches her how to be herself and tell her that you are allowed to have your own right as a person. And as a teacher, she goes back on the ship to basically take over and say that what she does is no longer correct and kind of becomes a new order of how the world is supposed to be.